Learn how to join summer school on security, peace, and comfort. The post-Soviet area, challenges and complexities.
The Joint Summer School on Peace, Security and Conflict is a unique program for Master and PhD candidates. Every year, a different program is offered providing in-depth knowledge of a specific situation related to peace, security and conflict issues. Over a period of 1 week, students participate in a series of guest lectures, seminars, debates and simulation games delivered by academics, policymakers, diplomats and European civil servants.
Last year, among many other students, I took part in the first edition of the Summer School. We reflected upon a wide range of security issues in the aftermath of Arab Spring. It was a great opportunity to engage in a constructive discussion with high-level diplomats and academics.
The new edition of the Joint Summer School will deal with the issues and challenges of the post-Soviet era. Throughout the week, you will attend courses on different topics, amongst others, on the crisis and the conflicts in the region, on the foreign policy of Russia, and on the policy of the EU towards the region.
Здравствуйте, добро пожаловать студентам, которые приедут в Брюссель этим летом, чтобы посещать этот Joint Summer School, который будет посвящен бывшего советскому пространству. Мы будем изучать глубоко эти процессы, вот то, что, ну, как внешняя российская политика применяется по отношению к соседям, вот по каким причинам вот эта война в Украине продолжается, почему конфликты на Кавказе тоже имеют место и какие последствия вот распада Советского Союза, который до сих пор вызывает, конечно, очень много вопросов у Евросоюза.
You will participate in different activities. You will have small group discussions and debate the current crisis in Ukraine with EU and NATO officials. You will exchange views on the challenges faced by the Central Asia region and negotiate with your peers during a simulation game.
My favorite part was the simulation game, where we had our seats around the negotiation table in the framework of NATO and EU crisis group.
The summer school is a perfect opportunity to develop and extend your network. Last year, we had 30 students from 15 different countries on the Arab Springs. This year, we expect even more students.
The group of participants was very cool and came from different parts of the world, which make the experience even more enriching.
The program builds upon the strengths of the 5 institutions and think tanks jointly engaged in the project.
The Université Libre de Bruxelles, the Kent University Brussels, the Université de Genève, the Université Catholique de Louvain, and the GRIP.
Hope to see you soon in Brussels.
До встречи, пока.
An initiative of the REPI supported by the Bernheim Foundation.